Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and we're talking Kybella today and some of the risks about not being injected correctly. First of all, I would say Allergan owns Kybella, and they do an amazing job of training people and making sure everyone knows how to treat. Certainly, it's evolving. So what I mean by that is when Kybella was approved, it was a company called Kythera, and we made a grid pattern up that was safe to avoid the nerves. So when you smile, sometimes if it's injected wrong, you will kind of ding the nerve or affect the nerve that allows you to smile and pull down the mouth while you smile. So you could get a crooked mouth for 4 to 6 weeks. That was one of the ones people feared the most. And there's safe ways to avoid that. But I would say that's the most common feared one. The nice thing about it, it always comes back. The other nice thing is people are trained very well. It's not commonly seen, unless people are going for that pre-jowl or the area that hangs down at the edge of the jawline. That's where the nerve traverses. And some people treat that knowing that they might get a droop. And I do that for patients, and I still yet haven't seen a droop. So it's not that common. And we're coming up with new grids that go more laterally to sculpt the jawline even better. So injecting depth is also something that people ask. And we were injecting it more superficial. Now we're a little deeper and getting even better effects. So I think that would be the number one concern, would be the change to that nerve that affects the smile of the mouth, but it's very rare. And I would say that people have to be trained before they inject Kybella. So talk to your doctor, get a great consult, feel comfortable with who's doing your procedure, and you'll probably do just fine. Thanks for joining me today.